At long last, the Citadel.
The throne is just up ahead.
It's all lit up.
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
Eh. He'll save our legs the walk up.
The throne room waits outside.
Yeah. And so does Arden.
Acting like he owns the place.
It's time to take it all back.
It ends here. Tonight.
Remember how nervous we were in front of King Regis the day we left?
That was the last time we were in here.
Yeah, they even let me in that day.
Feels like forever ago.
Not much farther.
Well, shall we? Knocked?
Yeah, but... hold on a sec. Prompto, can I see your photos?
Yeah.
I just need one. To take with me.
Oh. Yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like. Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner. Really brings back memories, doesn't it? How about a shot of us as we set off from Kaim?
A shot of us in combat might be cool. I can't beat that. A shot of all four of us together.
Through it all.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
Yeah.
What is that?
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Oh, Nocht. How I have waited for this. longer than you could ever know. Tonight, the dreams of the Blood Royal come to an end.
Spite's all that's kept him going.
Talk about a grudge.
Arden sits the throne. Not for long. This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
It ends now.
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down. Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
Let it be done until only one remains. So you are the chosen king. But you are a second choice. Yes. Do you like what I've done with the world? I twisted it all just for you.
To break now, it would only bring the horrors to light.
Far
from over.
Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal. Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Ah, a king at last! The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time? It is nothing to me. I have lived in darkness for 8. Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more?
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now.
Prompto. Gladio. Bigness.
leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends. Godspeed. And take care. Majesty.
I'm home. I walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah.
Out with it.
I just... Damn it. Why the hell is this so hard? So I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out. That's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best?
Thank you. dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward, though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud. May you too know happiness.
Thank you.